Hey quilty friends, I'm Natalia Bonner and I've got another fun machine quilting video to share with you today. So this cute quilt is the super popular cute flower patch quilt by the patterns designed by Adidas Sitar, and I was lucky enough to quilt this version of it made by my client Tammy. So today's little video is just a fun little sneak peek of some of the machine quilting that I did on this quilt, but I had so much fun with this quilt, quilting feathers, a little bit of cross hatching, some fun background fillers. There's some ruler work that went into this quilt. There's quite a bit of everything on here, but it comes together so nicely. I just love how this quilt turned out. So I hope you enjoy today's fun little video. This video here today is just a sneak peek of the machine quilting. If you want to see more of the machine quilting on this quilt or kind of an insight into my thought process and why I quilt, what I quilt, where I quilt it, make sure you stop over to my Patreon page. It's patreon.com/NataliaBonner. Over there, I share way more about my machine quilting process and really hope to educate and inspire you a little bit. So I hope you have a fun time watching this video. A few things just before I go. I do all of my machine quilting on a Gammel 22-inch machine. I do prefer to use it in the stitch regulated mode, and I have my stitch length set at 12 stitches per inch. The thread that I'm using here today is So Fine by Superior Threads on the top and Bottom Line by Superior Threads on my bobbin. I do have all of these products available for purchase on my website, peaceandquilt.com. I'm getting the amazing texture here because I'm using Quilters during wool batting, and I also have that on my website. So I hope you enjoyed this video and have a great day.